Thousands have gathered at this Colosseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. Combusken is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. Venusaur is losing its health. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. Hit. Its defense fell. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Seal is sent out. That hurt. heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Luxray is sent out. Seal starts to attack. Ooh! The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Venusaur is sent out. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Luxray suffers from poison. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Big hit. It couldn't take him. It's down. Just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Combusken is sent out. Seal is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A small hit. The blue corner cannot move. Combusken is slowly losing its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Crushing blow! It's down and out. Currently is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Fell asleep. The battle has reached its final stage. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Tyranitar fell asleep. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move can't hit the opponent. Perugly starts to attack. It hits. Ouch! It was paralyzed. That's a hit this time. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The blue corner cannot move. Tyranitar desperately holds on. Thunder detonates with a boom. It couldn't take it. It's down. The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.